could soon be another name added to the Boston mayor's race. State Representative Jon Santiago, a Democrat representing the South End, is considering a run.
I too have my own lived experiences too, as a Latino man growing up in the city for a number of years, who's grown up in subsidized housing, who went to BPS schools, who's really dedicated his whole life to public service. So I think the mayor of Boston is going to have to provide a vision that speaks to all Bostonians. And should we jump in the race, I'm looking forward to sharing that with my fellow citizens.
Michelle Wu, Andrea Campbell, and Anissa Asaibi-George, three current members of Boston City Council, have already announced their candidacies. David?